1998. Damn, I can't believe it. Who ever thought throughout the drama we live and see it? So many of us done lost lives to the streets as we reminisce and pouring liquor for the deceased. Thinking about the times that I spent with many of them. Hoping that the Lord let me see the millennium. Trapped in this ghetto maze, seeking better days. Fighting with my conscience, trying to shake these wicked ways. I know it's wrong, but it's hard to change. All my life, all I ever knew was hustle and game. Looking for answers ever since I was an adolescent. Faced with rejection, early age stressing. But now, 10 years later, and due to respect, I'm busting million-dollar raps and six-digit checks. Show my love to my beats and my love don't change. Here's a toast to your face. Here's the better days. A meal ticket, shake the spot for good. Never, I still got love for the neighborhood. And even though now it's infested with gunplay, on most days like Boosie, I can't stay away. Cause if I shook like y'all shook on me, the news gon' stay and got the way for the little homies. I can't turn my head on my folks, so I stay visible in these streets and try to give hope. Born in the ghetto, raised in the ghetto, got love for the ghetto, I can't forget the ghetto. How come every time we get some change in our can, we run away and try to move out as far as we can? I know jealousy's the devil's greed, but you worse than the devil when you turn your back on these young G's. Now feel every word that I say, hear my cry as I struggle out of thirst and search for better days. Another dollar. It feels good to look around and see I'm surrounded by real riders. Childhood comrades I ran with for years. Share the same beer and tears over the same peers. Player haters, we're at no. We all G's off each other's trim with fees. Regulates the same cheese. No jealousy, we all family like Sister Sledge. Lace each other with game. So walk and spend big cares. Watch our kids grow together as we get older together. Look, I mean this. Let no one come in between this. Keep our business among us behind doors and eyes closed on those we consider as foes. Outsiders never exposed to your hustle. Plus them, never been one likely to trust them. No negative association, just dedication. And watch your paper sprout like this bud plantation.